spot and hope we didn't kill it for the fans. But, you know, I got to take whatever they give me for a start. And the car was good enough, and we had enough restarts that showed the car was good enough. Bad luck for Billy. Maybe good luck for us. And, you know, now maybe we got a race for it in a couple days.
Absolutely. Great job. Anybody you'd like to thank here?
Rodco Trailer Sales, Peace Oil, Advanced Generator, and Dave Van Dorn and the crew. You know, you can't do it without the guys and gals, Mark and Larry and Diane. Same bunch every week for, I don't know, 7 years I've been racing now.
Give it up for Fast Eddie Hoffman.